Any sports spokesperson Tebogo Motlou believes that they can still win the league regarding their position on the log. They just need to take it one game at a time.
Tough. So yeah, we in as far as the league is concerned, we can still do it because teams that are on top of us are not so far in terms of points and leading their log. So we just have to take it one game at a time, and I think we'll get there.
Thank you.
I'm hopeful. It's an honor.
Barcelona head coach Mr. Sifuko said that they were trying their level best to win the league. After winning this game, they are on the top of the log, and it will depend on the other team's results that we're playing on the same day.
We are trying our level best. You see, we are contesting this league. We pray that we win it. It's not easy. The other teams also that are on the top four, they are contesting. But I think now that we have won this game, we should be on the first position, depending on the other team that was first position before we play, how they are going to play now that they are playing 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Safatswana SAP League is an underground platform for football youngsters. With the current games played so far, Barcelona and Tshwane South College are the contenders for the league, with the same number of games played and same number of points, just a goal difference. With 16 games left to play, the league champions will be promoted to APC Motsepe League. Lucky Tuala, TUT News, Giant Stadium, Soshanguve.